one big dysfunctional family. You have Pete, the father or grandfather figure. You have Gary, the workaholic brother you never see. Ralph is that weird uncle locked in the basement, maybe. And then Tom and I are the two young guys that think we know everything.
You talk about a perfect lie. You look above the Joe there. I would love to take a Titleist and sit on the top of his head and just take a three-wood, take a nice chunk out of that hair.